Mr. Langley, cue the music.
Respect is part of cooperation because you need to respect other people.
The donkeys were hungry, despite having been given plenty of food because they refused to cooperate. They could have walked together to one trough and then to the other and both being well fed. Perhaps if our teachers cooperated, they could solve the problem.
Let me try again.
And players could win over 14 million pounds. Deborah said,
briefly report from the scene. Senate President Abraham Lincoln spoke and always become the Gettysburg Address to a crowd of almost 15,000 people. The speech comes 4 months after the Battle of Gettysburg and 7,500 soldiers died.
The Gettysburg Address summed up the importance of equality and the needs for the states to cooperate and unite.
For every part of our assembly, we had to cooperate to get the job done. We hope you enjoyed it.